Eat your dinner. Come on, man. Say something, old man. Yeah.
Hey, you see that? Stuff in that pot on pieces of foot in this thing? You eat that for lunch tomorrow.
What thing?
You put it in a bowl.
Say something now, Nick. Talk like an old man so I can get you on film. I don't know. Stop.
Stop it.
Come do the old man thing, Dave.
Come on, Dave.
I want it.
Put that motorcycle
on. Dave.
Dave. Okay, what's your name?
4 days ago. You spoke before. I
hope
you're the old
man. How old are you?
91.
81.
And do you have any brothers?
No.
Friends?
No.
I thought you had one name. Leroy? No, what was his name? Jeffro?
Jeffro!
I'll get two of them.
No.
I'll get two of them.
I need some more of your food.
Hurry up and talk. The tape's running now.
What do you
like? Tell me about the kinds of women you like.
All kinds.
Little whippersnapper?
Yeah.
Oh, I broke it. You old whippersnapper, you! What's your name? What's your name?
My name?
Simba!
She's got it.
In New York in the 1970s and 80s, when leaking chemicals were discovered on the ground, the chemicals were buried in the
No, open that door.
Hey,
DC in action.
Where's the dog?
Move.
Okay, let me see.
Wait.
Alright, Nick.
Oh, my friends.
Call Aunt Eileen and ask for Jeffro.
Get out of here. There ain't no prize.
Move, Nissa. Just ask your friend Jeffro. Just go from there.
Can't live.
Turn it down over there, DC. Well, you can do it to her too. She said, then I leave.
Jeffro's there! Jeffro! Where's he at? Where's he at? Where?
I'm trying to find my friend Jeffro.
Well, I just want to, where is that?
Yeah, I'm 81 years old and I need my friend Jeffro.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, I'm 81 years old and I need my friend Jeffro.
Jeffro is.
Say, is this Eileen Moss?
Just a minute, please.
Just talk to her.
Okay, I'm back. Yes. Cuz, looking for my friend Jeffro.
Say, who are you? That's good. There's the gazebo top right there, where once was a gazebo. Buddy, that's deep, ain't it? Huh?
Yep. Those four posts over there,
here's
that's the
diving steps.
Board. It used to be the high dive.
DC, remember when it was only up to the third step? Look how much it's rising.
Yep.
Oh. And it's rising.
2 foot an hour.
It's gonna crest Saturday. So that it may push over to us, DC.
It might.
The flood of 1994, Albany, Georgia, hasn't flooded like this in over 100 years. Look at that stagnant.
Hurry up, there's a tractor trailer coming.
Look at it coming.
Wait a minute, let me look at the drift. You see the drift, y'all? You see it, DC?
Yeah, I see this truck.
You see the drift?
Police now.
Anybody that we see on
the
or
what
do you want?
Go ahead.
All right, go ahead. Well, the mighty Russian Flint. Good, not alive. It's rolling. Rolling. Russian. It's close. The closer it is to this biggest bridge, this bridge is big here. Man, I have never. DC, pull over. Pull over, DC. Man, y'all. Hold this.
No way, Jose.
Good night.
I need a big day.
Oh, gosh.
Wait a minute, babe. I'll get you.
The bridge. It is up to the bridge. There's one right there, DC. Look at the water.
Can you go up and let me see that?
You ever, DC, you. Almost up on Slappy Drive. Look at the people. Turn off the air conditioner. Unbelievable. He's got to do it, they say.
You better film that side.
Film that driveway right there.
This is a house, Mom. Mike, you
gotta
look at that house.
Walk right
there,
that driveway.
Mike.
Which house?
That way. David. If you don't shut up at me, I'm gonna hit you.
Every yard on this, every yard, backyard is flooded on this road.
That's coming out of the drain instead of going.
Yeah, this is the Marine Corps ditch overflow. See, that's what's overflowing those houses over there we just showed you. It's this. Look at them. It's going to reach the top, I guarantee you.
Yes, please.
All this time, my date hadn't been on.
You and David had the same shirt on.
July 7th.
Uh-huh.
I know it. And it will. Bless their hearts. Yeah, but she could come down the expressway, Mike.
That's where they went. Mom. Mike.
Oh, boy.
Whoa. And he is riding in it. That person was riding.
They're throwing me up here now.
It's bubbling in the water.
Stay back from that water.
You know, the first time Chris and them came, they said there wasn't no water here. Remember that, Mom?
Yeah.
They said there was
back
no
up,
water.
Back up.
Got some idiot fishing to come down through it.
Why are they going to do that? They can't get anywhere.
Get busted, they try to go down there.
Look here, DC.
Film it.
I am. Where are they going?
You got you on tape.
He made it.
He's an idiot.
Mm-hmm. Shut up.
Oh,
shut man, your mouth. DC.
What? The crime scene thing broke.
It's okay. You just be quiet.
I bet you so.
This is Radium Springs at Radium Gardens, which will be underwater in the morning. Here's the sign.
Still in their house,
look. I know.
They'll be under by midnight.
Are they going to ride it out? Is that what they're trying to do?
She was walking around today. He's walking around strolling with her.
Is she going to ride it out or what? Lord spare Ed's house. You see how the water is bubbling? That bubbles in the road. Whose boat is it?
One of those people living in that house right there.
You see Winn-Dixie, Mama?
No. You want to swim across?
Unbelievable.
No. Let's go to Battle of Atlantis.
No.
$7 store will be everything for $1 next week.
Them choppers are neat. I wish they could stop.
Yeah, did you see that one landed at AGE Credit Union?
Yeah.
Did you see it, Beth?
Yeah.
I'm blowing a horn at you.
I was rocking out on rock and roll, man. I couldn't hear. Look at the Burger King.
They said Kmart. All you could see was the sign.
Hey, man, you riding it out?
Mama, the nursery's flooded out.
Nick, you get out of there now.
Yeah, y'all don't go over there. You get to stay over here. Because you don't know if it's going to drop off or what.
Quitting it, Angela. Yeah, there will be moccasins and everything because they're going to try to find dry land. So y'all better get out of this stuff. $600
for power. Yeah. That's $400 to $600.
Mama, look at the tire.
Got some in stock.
Let me see that tire.
They got them at Sam's. Sam's got them.
Sam's got them too.
Well, you can't get the West Dog.
Nope. You got to go all the way down to Newton and come across if it's still open.
I doubt they closed off.
Now you can't even get down 19. Down at Holly Drive comes across.
Water,
the water's full of fire ants. He says, stay out of it. It's going
to
fire.
They're trying
ants
to find dry land.
They're all along the edge of water there. They done covered us up.
Look at all the propane tanks that floated up in his yard.
Daddy.
Where is he? This one right here is a jam up little machine. They'll have to redo all this.
You know how long it's taken them already.
Who is that? Whose house is that?
He's having flashbacks from all these helicopters.